Well, Baker Mayfield may be great at football, but it's a different story on the baseball field.
The former Sooner quarterback and number one pick of the Cleveland Browns threw out the first pitch at the Indians game over the weekend. Whoa, a little high. As you can see, it was out of the strike zone, but not by too much. Hopefully, he'll have more accuracy on the gridiron. Mayfield played shortstop and third base in high school, so he's a pretty good all-around athlete.